I was just cleaning my fridge, and then we heard bam, bam.
People who live on West 24th Street in Lorain were startled by gunfire Wednesday afternoon.
So I get off from my fridge, and we hear them again. But that was, like, back there. And then I said, oh, I hear them loud. It was bam, 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 you know, gunshot.
The one guy jumped out and started chasing the guy up the driveway and with his gun in his hand and shot. I thought it was five or six times at least.
Patricia Roman, who did not want her face shown, says the shootout started outside Lorain High School.
It's like 10 minutes before the bell even rang.
Right. I mean, it's broad daylight. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of kids walking around. It was terrifying.
A few students standing outside the high school, and a car had drove by and shot at them. And at that time, the pursuit went on to West 24th Street, which is around the corner. And then when the police arrived, obviously, they took in custody a 17-year-old, which was a former student.
According to Lorain School Board President Tony DiMacchia, the high school was placed on lockdown along with two other schools in the vicinity. DiMacchia says a third building was told to keep their kids in the classroom.
Very concerning that, you know, we've noticed an increase in violent crimes and violations of what would have been our school policies in the past, but are no longer our policies.
The lockdowns were eventually lifted when police took a 17-year-old into custody.
It's a great city. For the most part, it is a extremely safe city. We're just dealing with a situation that, you know, unfortunately, it is creating a bigger issue within our school buildings and again, now flowing out into the streets.